One thing you have to respect about Drew McIntyre is his unshakable confidence. Every time he heads to the ring, he does so knowing he's got all the courage and strength he needs to win the match.
It's an attitude that served him well and maybe the ticket to him grabbing another win here.
Then you have one of the greatest of all time set to square off. The limousine riding jet into the cover. Feet on the ropes.
Wait.
Oh, open your eyes.
Trying to get this over with. Pronto.
Oh, I can't.
Able to parry that one.
Tired of his smug attitude.
Maybe that will shut him up.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Ooh, inverted Alabama slam.
If I know Ric Flair, I know he's going to make sure this match becomes and remains a Ric Flair match.
That's right, Cole. The dirtiest player in the game knows how to...
He goes for the quick pin attack. And he breaks the pin right away.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Uh-oh, this is...
Ric Flair makes the cover. And a kick out.
Too early for that.
McIntyre gets away from that.
Finds a counter for Flair.
Shot. Good night.
Just look at the confidence.
Good night.
Over here. The cover.
Two.
What a kick out at two.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
And where McIntyre goes from here is unknown. Drew's accustomed to pointing out so many men with that maneuver. McIntyre turns things around.
Sky high!
Way up there. Picture perfect takedown.
Into the turnbuckle. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Hooked up, it looks like for a belly to belly.
Blatant disregard for their opponent.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
On the top.
Diving double axe handle. And Nate didn't see that coming. And he's able to counter.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, rolled by a huge club. Looking for the victory. Kick it out before the count.
Not quite enough to put him away.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Whoa! Dropkick all the way to the outside.
McIntyre is getting dismantled.
And Ric Flair making sure.
Oof! He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Him into the corner.
Clothesline.
Just ruthless. Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Reversal on top of reversal.
He's looking a little weary now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes.
himself too.
Just look at Ric Flair go.
And Flair might even have more in store.
Nice running crossbody. McIntyre staggering, can barely find his feet.
The nature of the to put the finishing touches on this match.
It's going
to
be a party tonight.
The figure four leg lock.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Oh, no.
What a reversal.
Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength. Shoulder tackle. And the hits to the core keep coming. McIntyre counters with power.
That, there he goes. For the win.
And he's still in the game. No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
McIntyre won't lose focus, though. He's got to remain as sharp as he was a few moments ago. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. And somehow Flair still has the energy to deliver impact.
Soaring.
Diving hammer strike. And McIntyre forced into a compromised position now.
McIntyre not usually in this tight of a spot, but he's going to need to respond quickly to save the matchup.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Uh-oh, get ready to...
See that coming.
And able to counter.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Nice takedown. Yeah, he deflects it right back.
Have been targeted throughout this match.
And McIntyre on the receiving end again.
Drew's getting cut off at the knees at every turn.
Oh, McIntyre.
Boom! Claymore delivered.
This one is all but over.
Tight end it.